Hello students, this particular question is from differential equation. Okay, basically it is a question from GATE 2017 Electronics and Communication session 2. Okay, session afternoon. So now you are given a linear differential equation and we have to find the solution of it. And this is a very simple problem because you have a differential equation whose right side is equal to 0. It means that it is only going to have a complementary function. Okay, so how to find a complementary function? I'll just take d by dx is equal to capital D. You're going to have d square plus 2d minus 5 is into y is equal to 0. Okay, you just don't consider the value of y here because anyway we are only finding the value of y here. So d square plus 2d minus 5 is equal to 0. It's nothing but a polynomial. I can write this one as equal to d plus 1 whole square minus 6. D square plus 2d plus 1 minus 1 minus 5. It's going to be d plus 1 whole square minus 6 equal to 0. So what is this value? This is nothing but d is equal to minus 1 plus or minus root 6. Then the roots are going to be equal to the top. Y is equal to c1. The solution is going to be e power minus 1 plus root 6 x plus c2 e power minus 1 minus root 6 x. Okay. So the answer for this particular problem is option A.